I had just arrived back in Portland after a long day of travel and would only be home for around 12 hours before I once again took to the skies. To put it mildly, I was not in a fantastic mood. Fortunately, I had a lovely metallic root beer colored Acura TLX waiting for me at the Portland airport. While the TLX may not be perfect, it is ideally suited to easing a troubled brow. When I drove the TLX at its release earlier this year, I didn't get a chance to fully appreciate just what a relaxing influence the car have during a hard day's commute. This doesn't change the fact that for $46, the price of a fully loaded TLX, there are more exciting options in the luxury sedan market. However, for drivers looking to beat a tough day getting to and from work, there are few cars that will deliver the same peace of mind. With an average urban commute of over an hour a day, drivers are going to get very familiar with their car's interiors. Acura seems to understand this. As a result, the TLX is a place where anyone should be happy to while away time stuck in traffic. Even during my 45-minute trek home from the airport, I couldn't find much to complain about. Even after a bad day at the office, sitting in a TLX is going to remind the driver that they are doing okay. The interior of the TLX is modern, but essentially conservative, with the only interesting bits concentrated on the center console. Unfortunately, I don't especially like the modern touches that the designers have added. On V6 TLX's shifting is handled through a series of buttons on the center console. These look nice, and are sure to arouse the envy.